Hello, my name is Harry Vock, and this is Agent Marketplace. This is a website for using AI agents. And what's an AI agent? It's machine learning or artificial intelligence, a tool, an agent that will do something for you. And let's start out, just to make it really easy, with a meme maker. We all know what memes are. And so we can come and say, I want a meme about break dancing. And it's going to take a second, but you're going to see that we're going to get a meme. Now, is it going to be the perfect meme? No. When you use agents, sometimes it's like spot on, and sometimes it's not. I think this one's pretty good. Basic dance moves, spinning your head, flipping through the air, becoming a human Beyblade. All right. So let's try something else. I want to do one about a cool oven pizza here versus electric oven pizza. I did this one once before. I wasn't completely happy with it. Let's see what we get. Dad, is coal oven pizza really better than electric pizza? Yes, son. It's a slice above the rest. All right. I love that one. I'm going to give it a thumbs up. Feedback for the agent. Same with this one. And let's now just go back to the marketplace. And now that you have an idea of how AI agents work, we've got a whole bunch of them here. And you can see all these initial agents are from Dharmesh. That's Dharmesh Shah. And he's the co-founder and chief technology officer for HubSpot. So who is HubSpot? We got a research tool right here. So we'll go HubSpot. I know the address is .com, but we'll just put it in. We'll see how it does. Yes, it found it. And now we can learn all about it. We're the founders and so forth. There's Dharmesh Shah, and we can link to his profile there. So that's great. All kinds of information, their business model. So you could use this professionally, personally. Maybe you're going to do business or thinking about doing business with a company that's online. You could certainly come here and research. You may also be able to use this if you're taking a business class. So lots of really good opportunities here. Back to the marketplace. There are others. Let's take a look at this one. Flux image generator is really new. It's been very popular. It can create some unfiltered images, but let's engage and see what we get. I'm going to do one I did before, and let's try break dancing in Paris. Now, I might want to say Olympics, but I don't want to trigger the Olympic logo, which might be protected. There we go. We have our break dancing panda. I think that's pretty good. I can go in here. I can copy that. That might make a good thumbnail for this video. And we can try other things here. What might you want to see? How about apple, oranges, and pears hanging on the same branch? When I did some work early on in my career, everyone liked to talk about apples, oranges, and pears because they're so different. But there we go. Super realistic. I'm going to give that a thumbs up. Now, you can see here that I have some credits. Those credits have been going down. When you join the Agent.ai site, you're going to get 100 free credits. In a few minutes, I'll show you how to get even more credits. Don't be shy about using them up. You can have lots of opportunities to get free ones, contests and things, and it's going to be affordable on a monthly basis to get more credits, but you really want to use this and play with it. So we really encourage you to explore and think about how you can combine these together. If you're in business, you might want to do domain name validation, especially if you're thinking of starting a business. Web page copy, pricing page analyzer. You've already seen the company research agent. We could look at competitors, right? So we've already plugged in HubSpot. Does HubSpot have any competitors? It's super easy to find out. And here's some competitor analysis. So you could do this for anybody. Imagle.com. There we go. And so again, you could use this personally, professionally. It's part of your schoolwork. Think about how all of these agents could be combined together to help you. there's a whole bunch more in training. Writing tips, landing page creator. If you're working with HubSpot, here's a good one. Slide builders, Twitter account analyzers, and there's a whole bunch more. In fact, you can come in here and suggest an agent, or if you want to learn about AI, whether you're experienced or not at creating agents, we're going to have tutorials. You're going to be able to build them yourselves. So you can register here as a builder. And the beauty of an agent marketplace is you'll see your agents here. And when people use them, you'll earn credits. So it is a real marketplace. So what is this all about? Again, this is about creating agents. This was created by Dharmesh. I'm a big fan of his work. And this is really not only fun, but I think it's professionally interesting and engaging. Let's try one that's not from Dharmesh, from Andre. Andre and I have worked together on several projects,
including Agent.ai.
Let's try saying and dancing. The beauty of this, because all of these use one or two credits to run, you can do quite a lot with the credits that you have. You can explore. Not every time that an agent works, is it going to come out perfect? But in fact, that's what it takes to learn to work with agents. All right, here we go. I like this dancing panda. So let's take a look here. When I click on the credits, we get this link here. It tells me how many credits I currently have, but there is a referral link. When you use my referral link to sign up, we'll both get extra credits. You can see I've got over 500. So I've had a lot of friends sign up. They love it. But you can do this too. I'll have this referral link in the comments when you're seeing this video. So feel free to use my link, but feel free once you're in to generate your own. And again, my name is Harry Hawk. I've been talking about AI agents or machine learning agents and the agent marketplace. We've explored a few of these, but there's a lot more to explore and a lot more coming. I hope you have a great week. This is Harry Hawk saying bye-bye.